1987, 27th of June. John Howard Donnelly popping out his mother's cocoon. 5 years later, now he's rocking the school and didn't have a clue on what career he wanted to pursue. He would never pay attention, always labeled as the class clown. Teacher saying, "You ain't even funny, such a wise down." Jesus Christ, John, can't you take it serious? You're sounding kind of cranky, miss, you must be on your period. Excuse me? You can go and see the principal. Pension off of that and you won't even get an interval. Now that's cool, miss, the principal was hot. Plus time I spent so much, I got my food up in my lunchbox. I'ma call your mum, how? We don't have a phone. But what about your dad? No, that fella's never home. He left us all alone and I've been crying ever since. This couldn't explain why you're a cheeky little shit, man. Really? Moving on a few years. 1999, I was sipping on wine, puffing on weed. And when I couldn't score, I was huffing on gasoline. Not your everyday stereotypical type of teen. Was a fiend at the age of 15. FTP without a reason. Foolish for even thinking I could walk around the streets and look cool while I was drinking. Saw the lights blinking and thought it was just a pop. Till I heard the woo-woo. Ah, shit, man, it's the cop. Turned around the gap and ran straight in the traffic. Bang! Hit the back of the paddy wagon like, damn, what an idiot. So I heard the officer say, "Have you been drinking, mate? Why you running away? Why you clearly overweight, horribly out of shape. And if it wasn't for that van, I probably would've escaped." Oh, damn it, man. Man, you're testing my patience. We'll see how cheeky you are when we get back to the station, little punk.
Motherfucker. Yeah. Name, Robert.